Hello and welcome to Qualys coverage of Microsoft Patch Tuesday, March 2013. My name is Wolfgang Kandek, I'm Qualys CTO. Microsoft had 7 bulletins for us, 4 critical and 3 important ones. On the critical side, the most important one is MS-13021, a patch for Internet Explorer. 9 vulnerabilities are being addressed in that patch, and most importantly, one of the vulnerabilities is already publicly available and a Metasploit module exists. So please address this one as quickly as possible. Another one of the critical vulnerabilities is for Microsoft Silverlight, MS-13022. Again, critical for both Microsoft Windows and Macintosh. So please address this one here also as quickly as possible because both systems can be affected by that. On the important vulnerabilities, there's a really interesting one that exploits the USB driver. MS-13027. The interesting piece about it is that the attacker can insert a USB drive into the Windows system that is running at that point in time and probably locked down on the screensaver and gain control over the system. Attacks like this of this type have previously been called evil maid attacks, under the assumption that your machine would maybe be alone in the hotel room while you are gone at a security conference, and that somebody from the hotel staff would be able to take control of the machine without you knowing, planting malware on it. This could happen even in your company when somebody that has after hours access to the machine could plant malware, or even maybe on an airport where a machine is taken away for a quick security check. So really interesting vulnerability, MS-13027. Rated important by Microsoft only because of the physical access needed to the machine in order to exploit that type of vulnerability. Adobe also came out with a patch for Flash. 4 critical vulnerabilities in that new version of Flash. If you run Internet Explorer 10 or Google Chrome, you don't have to worry about the patching because Microsoft or Google will get the latest version of Flash to you using their update mechanism. Another security news, last week was the Pwn to Own competition at the CanSec West conference in Vancouver. Very interesting, a lot of prize money was sitting there waiting for security researchers to claim it. Pretty much all software combinations fell to the security researchers. Chrome was exploited, Internet Explorer was exploited, Firefox was exploited, Adobe Reader was exploited, and Adobe Flash was exploited. Oracle Java fell, I believe, 4 times to security researchers. So that just illustrates that if the price money is right, if the compensation is high enough, you can find vulnerabilities in any of the platforms that we are running right now, and you can count on that the bad guys do similar type of research and are constantly on the lookout for the newest vulnerabilities there. We will see how quickly the vendors are fixing these vulnerabilities. I know at this point in time, Firefox has been fixed and Google Chrome has been fixed. Thank you for your attention, and we'll see you again in April at the next Patch Tuesday.